Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. A Jet Airways crew member who was allegedly involved in fake currency smuggling has been arrested at Bombay Airport with 2.6 crore rupees. Police arrested him while he was departing for Bangkok. Jet Airways on the matter has reacted quickly and said that it is cooperating fully with the authorities and that they have zero tolerance policy to actions of employees contravening local and international laws. The statement further added, "We take all necessary disciplinary action in accordance with company policy and procedures." More details are still awaited on the matter, but we will keep you updated on this. For now, the news is coming in that a Jet Airways crew member has been arrested for allegedly getting involved in fake currency smuggling. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button to subscribe us. You are listening to One India Podcast. Take care.